Hey guys, Sanom here, and today I am going to teach you how to get gold on the challenge Infestation. I have not completed all the gold, achievements. I still have these three left, although I'm pretty close here. I need to lose 10 instead of, or 10 or fewer instead of 11, but anyway, today I am going to do Infestation, which I feel the most confident with. So, that being said, I'll just get on with it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is actually look at what you're given and the map that you have to, well, yeah, just the map that you have to beat. So let's take a look. It's just about downloading. There we go. I'm going to skip that intro. So you're giving, what, 9 infestors and 10 roaches. So that's 9 neural parasites. That's the main spell you're going to be using. Let's see. We're going to want to take these two tanks. And because they're able to range just about all these units down here, that's quite a few kills, and we're looking to get 150 in total, remember that. So those two tanks, that's two neural parasites there. This Colossus is able to range these guys and these guys and these guys. So that's another handy unit to neural parasites, so that's three in total. There's nothing here that's too efficient. You can send your roaches down here if you want. I usually bring my roaches up here to take down these buildings, but I think it's actually more efficient to take down these guys. Another unit you're going to want to take is this tank, and if you want, these tanks are, or sorry, we already went over those. This tank is always a good one too. It can range all these guys, and it'll take down the Templar and these few Marines. So that's going to wipe out most of this area. You can take that Templar. I think it will kill off all those Marines, but I don't think it's going to kill the Ghosts, so it's not really that good. I think these tanks do a better job. But I think you will have enough Neural Parasite to go over, so let's see, that's 2, 3, 4. So then we can work on these tanks, so that's 5 and 6, and they're going to be able to do a lot of damage here. You can ignore this Colossus, actually. You can take it if you really want to. You're going to have enough left over anyway, so you can take it. So, it's not really a main focus, though. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 total. And then you're definitely going to take these guys. This Colossus, this Siege Tank, probably get the most kills in this map. So this Siege Tank can take down all these units. This Colossus will definitely help with those, and because it can move, that's going to be pretty helpful as well. So, with that said, let's get on with it. First thing I'm going to do is burrow everybody and move most of my guys up there. I'm going to move one infestor over here to hit this tank. Should be, there we go. And then you need to unburrow close to it so you can neural parasite without getting shot. There we go. Now I'm going to go take this Colossus, and something helpful to know, Burrow is R, and Neural Parasite is E for your hotkeys. And this Colossus, the positioning is a little bit tricky because you want to be out of the range of these Marines. You don't mind taking just a single shot, or even two shots, I guess, from this Colossus. And these Siege Tanks have cleared out all of this area, so look, we've already got 26 kills, and working on a few more. I'm going to move these roaches over to that other side. I'm going to move this right next to this tank because we want to siege that up as soon as we can. We will take a single shot though. There we go. Oops. So getting ready to take these tanks now. There we go. Almost lost that infestor, but that's okay. So let's see. Oh, that's where I want to move them. Up here. Let's take out that Templar. Alright, now the positioning here is pretty tricky as well. So you want to be close enough to the tank that it won't hit you, but you want to make sure to Neural Parasite this Colossus first because... Ooh. There we go. And you need to make sure that they don't kill each other, so you need to burrow your infestors pretty quickly. And here, you pretty much just need to wait right now. These guys will get you more than enough. Uh-oh, lost connection in BattleNet. That's okay. So just need to focus down these units with your Colossus, with your siege tech. Make sure that they're working on those SCVs instead of any of the other more useless units, I guess. Or more hardy units, actually. Now I'm just going to unburrow my roaches over there. And there's still a few units back here. You want to make sure that you have vision, because the siege tank is in range of these. No need to make sure it don't splash your units. There we go, and I've gotten 152 kills. So I'm just going to cut this off here. I don't want to make this too long. So I will be putting out more challenge videos once I feel more confident with them, I guess. So until then, thanks for watching. GG.